Hi guys, I got additional info on what will happen in May 2, upcoming fight with Floyd Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao. Last time, Ferry Rhodes said that they're working on defense. That means he's working on the straight right from Floyd Mayweather. And then afterwards, days later, he said that they worked on Manny Pacquiao's. Oh, before that, he said that he can't entirely avoid the right hand of Floyd Mayweather. They can defend it at most often, but there are times that it will get through. And then afterwards, the following days later again, he said that they were practicing on Manny Pacquiao's left hand, and that Manny Pacquiao already mastered his right hand, and he wants to get Manny Pacquiao acquainted again to his left hand. And they did this sparring session and made Manny Pacquiao do all the left hand, the left straight, because they believe that Manny Pacquiao will be able to use the left hand very well in this fight. Now, what is my conclusion to this? My conclusion is that probably they seem to notice that they really can't avoid Floyd Mayweather's right hand. And it seems logical for me, because southpaw is always vulnerable to the right hand, and at the same time, an orthodox fighter is vulnerable to the straight left hand of a southpaw. So what they're trying to do is they will try to neutralize the right hand of Floyd Mayweather, but not totally avoid it, because if they totally avoid it, they will also incapable of utilizing the left hand of Manny Pacquiao. So what they're trying to do is not totally avoid the right hand of Floyd Mayweather, but they want to neutralize it, and they want it like Floyd's right hand versus Pacquiao's left hand. So which is better? So they want to contest Floyd's right hand to Manny Pacquiao's left hand. And I also said that in my older videos, that for me, if the flow most would say Floyd Mayweather has incredible right hand, I mean, it goes the same with Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao has better left hand than Floyd Mayweather's right hand. So I never really get into that discussion, because if I insist that Manny Pacquiao has a good left hand, Formos would insist also that Floyd Mayweather has a great right hand. But anyway, I like what Roach is trying to do. Probably he will try to neutralize the right hand of Floyd Mayweather, and they will really try to maximize the left hand of Manny Pacquiao. Okay, and another thought. I've seen a video, I forgot what channel it was, but I've seen a video that Manny Pacquiao is slipping Floyd's right hand, straight right, and it was Boo Boy who did a right lead, just a slow one, and then he tried to, you know, duck it. Manny Pacquiao tried to duck it and slip it. He moved his left foot forward, and then he did like a right to Bobo's body. Now, what is significant for me in that situation is not that slipping of Manny Pacquiao, but the significant thing that I've seen is in that position, Manny Pacquiao turned into an orthodox fighter. So, what I'm thinking is, if Floyd Mayweather will backpedal, he will do the mostly style, the Barrera 2 fight style and Algeria style, and they backpedal and they are like turning to their left outward. I mean, turning right away from the opponent. And they're like pivoting like this. So, in that case, what will happen is if Manny Pacquiao wants to cut off this opponent, he has to follow that guy in a straight line. He has to follow that guy in a straight line in order for that guy to be cut off. Now, what will happen then is after that scenario wherein this guy goes this away from Manny Pacquiao, as Manny Pacquiao goes in here in a straight line, he will go this way on his he will pivot again, counterclockwise, going this way. So if this is the orthodox fighter, after doing like this, this guy Manny Pacquiao will follow him like that, and when he'll follow him in a straight line, he will do this, and then what will happen is Manny Pacquiao will not go in a straight line, but will cut him off like going this. He will do shift like this, and his right foot will go forward, his left foot will go forward, and in return, that position will make Manny Pacquiao an orthodox stance. So what will happen next? I think what will happen next is that they will be in for a brawl. That style, that strategy, I think it's for a purpose that they want to force Mayweather into a brawl. So there are times that Manny Pacquiao will be shifting to his orthodox stance, and that if Manny Pacquiao will be shifting into an orthodox stance like that, they will almost like facing each other after he cuts off Mayweather, like they are facing in front of each other, and that there is no angle. Their shoulders are almost in level with each other, so they will be in for a brawl. So it's like may the best man win, standing toe to toe. So I think they are going to do that, basing on the video I've seen, probably a week ago. So I think they are forcing Floyd Mayweather into a brawl. And it will be also dangerous for Manny Pacquiao because in that angle, he will be closer to Floyd's right hand. But Floyd Mayweather is also dangerous at that angle because Floyd will be also nearer to Pacquiao's left, even if Pacquiao is into a orthodox stance. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching.